हेलो किड्स, कंप्यूटर इज एन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक डिवाइस विच प्रोसेस द डेटा अकॉर्डिंग टू गिवन इंस्ट्रक्शंस टू प्रोड्यूस इंफॉर्मेशन दैट हेल्प अस टू टेक इम्पॉर्टेंट डिसीजंस। इट वर्क्स ऑन IPO साइकिल, इनपुट प्रोसेस एंड आउटपुट। ओके, वट एवर वी गिव्स टू द इनपुट एज टू द कंप्यूटर एज एन इनपुट दैट प्रोसेस बाय द प्रोसेसिंग डिवाइस दैट इज CPU. And after processing, it goes to the output device and it shows the result on output device. Okay, that is called whatever we get, that result is known as output. Okay, see, there are mainly four categories of computer system. We can say that according to their size and the types. Based on its size, computer system size and types, we can categorize it in four categories: mini computer, micro computer, mainframe computers, and the last is supercomputers. Okay, there are mainly two parts of computer system. First is hardware, second is software. Hardwares are the physical parts of computer system which we can touch and feel, like keyboard, mouse, printer, microphone. These all parts are known as hardware. Okay, second is software. Softwares are the set of instructions which tells the computer system that what to do and how to do, how can perform a particular task. Okay, see, there are two categories of system software, that is system software and application software. Software further categorized in two categories, that is system software and application software. System software example is operating system, and the application software which designed for a perform a particular task, like to perform calculations, to do calculations we designed that MS Excel. Okay, these all are MS PowerPoint, and these all are application softwares. Okay, next is characteristics of computer system. See, there are many characteristics of computer system. These are accurate. These the computer speed is very fast. Storage capacity is very huge, and it can perform multiple tasks at a time. We can call it multitasking. These are all our computers are multitasking, and we can say that it reduces the paperwork of our. Okay, see, first one, speed. Computer is very fast calculating device. Its speed is measured in megahertz and gigahertz. It has the capacity to perform billions of instructions per second. Accuracy. Computer is very accurate device. Whether if we give wrong instructions, the user or the programmer, if give wrong instruction, then it gives a wrong result. Okay, otherwise 101% computers gives accurate result. Okay, it performs very active every activity with great accuracy. If it makes any mistake, that is due to wrong instructions or input supplied by the programmer or user. Okay, next is storage capacity of computer system. See, computer have two types of memory to store the things. You know all the things, that types of memory you have read in earlier classes: RAM, ROM, primary memory, secondary memory, all these things. Okay, see, these all are your types of memory, two types of memory, primary and secondary. See, computer has capacity to store very large amount of data. It has two types of memory, primary and secondary. Primary memory which store the data temporary into it, and the secondary memory stores the data permanently. Next is automatic. Computer can perform its output, all the activities, automatically without human intervention. Like it's not need to give any instructions. We gives only the input, and it gives its own, according to its own, it gives the output. Okay, Next is diligency. Diligency means the capacity, the capability of performing something continuously. It gives, if we give anything to the computer again and again, it never feel tired and it never show the lack of concentration. Okay, so the computer does not feel tired and lack of concentration. It gives accurate result. This is called diligency. Versatility, versatile nature is of computer. Versatile means to perform more than one task at the same time. At the same time, it can perform many more tasks. Okay, so computer is versatile machine since it can be used to listen songs as well as to print something on paper or many more operations at the same time we can do on computer system. Okay, and one more thing, that is it reduces the paperwork. Okay, redundancy of paper. See, this is all about your characteristics of computer system. Watch this video and go through with your book. Okay, read chapter. Next part of this chapter I'll give you in next video.